Alan Jill. On the evening of February 23rd, 2014, Alan Jill took a strange trip through Cornwall, England. Captured by surveillance cameras, Jill spent his evening wandering the streets of several different cities for hours. He was seen in Wadebridge, then traveled by bus to Truro, then on to Newquay, then back to Perranporth. No one knows why Alan Jill took this strange trip or what he was doing wandering the streets of four different cities all night. The next morning, the dead body of Alan Jill was found washed up on the shore of Perranporth Beach. Jill was naked except for one sock and one shoe. But the story gets even stranger. Alan Jill's other sock was found wadded up inside his mouth, wrapped in the cord of a pair of earbud-type headphones. Near his body was a black jacket containing a wallet with 95 British pounds, but his bank cards, credit cards, and ID were missing. However, the wallet contained a single bizarre picture, Alan Jill as a child. Even stranger, the jacket the wallet was found in was not the one that Alan Jill had been wearing on the night of his death. Initially, Alan Jill's death was thought to just be a very strange suicide. However, an autopsy revealed multiple unexplained injuries to Alan Jill's right hand, chest, and head. Police ruled the death as suspicious. The case still remains unsolved, and no one knows exactly what happened to Alan Jill.